We at Fluke Networks are always working on our products to better fit our customers' needs. Along with the great features of past releases, our latest version of LinkWare Live adds many features to make your job easier. Now you will be able to generate one-click full certification reports, create sub-projects for different teams or subcontractors, and securely allow external viewers to view limited portions of a job. In this video, we will be going over these new features and how to use them. From the main screen, click on the project you wish to generate the report for. Select the Results tab. On this page, you can see the status of the results. From here, you can click on Generate Report. You will then get a notification letting you know that your report is being generated and that you will receive an email when it is ready to download. From the main screen, if you have already created your project, click on that desired project. Then click on New Subproject. From here, you will be prompted to input the subproject details such as name, location, description, and start and end date. After entering these details, select Next. The subproject will now appear under the Subproject tab within the project. As always, you will be able to create or upload your test setups and cable IDs. Within the subproject, click on Team Members and select Add to Team. On this screen, you will get a list of all available internal users. You can select from this list to add them to your team. If they are not an internal user, select the External User option. Enter their email and select their role. A submanager can select, edit, and manage test setups and cable IDs. Invite team members to projects, generate summary certification reports, download results to LinkWare PC, and if the LinkWare Live account administrator has enabled asset tracking, the submanager will see the asset tracking tab and calibration status for the project's testers. An external user assigned to the tech role can sync projects they are invited to, send results from a tester to LinkWare Live, view results for their projects or sub-projects in LinkWare Live, and download results into LinkWare PC. A viewer can only view results for their projects or sub-projects in LinkWare Live. These collaborators will only be able to see and work on the project or sub-project that they are assigned to, keeping your other projects secure. After selecting Add Team Member, the external user will receive an email with the invitation. You are always able to resend the invitation or revoke the invitation. These have been the latest updates to LinkWare Live. We hope you enjoy the new user experience.